movement, he feel, of course, he feel not comfortable. He loses his balance. He tried to come back. He tried to put more weight against the floor and stabilize the position. Or if the guy is heavy and you cannot really finish the movement this way, right? We're gonna do one like a helicopter swim. Okay, we're gonna combine the last part and start to go here. And then you get stuck here. Okay? He, sometimes he tries to come back. So I'm go here and he start to come back. So now guys, we're gonna extend the legs this. Okay. Finish again the side control. Okay. The best way to do guys is to put your guy on your legs, on your shin. Okay? So this way is gonna be very light. Okay. Start control smashing here. I'm gonna bring the guy here, okay? To my legs, shin. And then I'm gonna kick back. So again. So guys, from here, you try to bring the guy to this side, alright? So you get stuck in the barrel. So don't come back. You're gonna waste your energy, you have to grab his pants again. And don't insist here, okay? You're gonna from here, kick it back. To stop, okay? And your leg strong. Use your core, use your leg to bring it back. Okay, let's go.